The movie starts in the city club, where one of the best architect, Prothan, was chilling with his friends. That was the first time, when he meet Bong. After a few months later, Prothan horribly die in his beach house. And within the same night, at Siwahiran's house, where all the family members live. Prothan's youngest son, shot his girlfriend and then he kills his younger sister and after that, he shot himself in the head. Prothan's wife also die because of a serious heart attack and his older son also dies in mysterious circumstances. Whole city and the police was amused that, how the whole family died within the same night. Next day, Bong goes to a saloon parlor. In which she meets an old man named Toey. Bong gives him some money in a packet and then he tells her that, donate the same number of coffins to the church, as many the members died. Then, their soul will not bother you. After that, she greets and goes away. After few days back, Kamala, who was the first wife of Prothan with her children, shifts to the Siwahiran's house. Because according to the papers, all the Prothan's property belongs to her. Since, she was only member left from blood relation. She was the mother of four kids, Dan, Bon, Nan and Raj. At night, all the family members gather for the dinner. Then, Nan tells her mother that, we should see our sister-in-law soon and hearing this Kamala tells Raj that, he should bring his girlfriend home. Raj's girlfriend was Bong, they were met recently and start to date. Then we meet one of the writer, whose name was Dani. Who writes articles in the newspaper and he was covering up the Prothan family news. He was investigating on this from a long period of time. He tells his editor that, it was done by black magic. But, his editor denies his words and tell him to get out of this as soon as possible. Now, he was looking for the new family, who has recently shifted to Siwahiran's house. And one day, when Nan goes to mall with her friend, Dani meets her but he didn't recognize her. But, he thinks that he might be seen her before. Few days later, Bong and Raj get married together and went to the Siwahiran's house. One night, Toey was putting something in the mouth of a corpse, and then he puts eels through the mouth of the corpse. That same night, Dan became very ill and he has to be hospitalized. All the family members went there and say that, you might have eaten something wrong. After a couple of hours, all the members leave to their home except Nan. Suddenly, the light cuts off and Nan goes out in search of help. But, Nan hears noise from his brother's cabin and goes to check it. When she enters, the room was full of blood and eels, that was coming out of Dan's body. Nan was in so much shocked, regarding what she have seen. But, doctors tell their family members that, there was nothing in that room. After few days, Dani again meet to Nan and tells that, he want to talk about her brother death in private. Dani tells her that, your all life is in danger, which shocks Nan and he gives his card to her that, I might can help you out, and he leaves away. Next day, Nan went to the Dani's place, where he says that, few years back he was trapped through black magic. He used to have very much pain on the stomach, x-ray shows that a blade was inside his stomach. But, doctors find nothing. Then he says to Nan that, her father and his family was also killed by the black magic. Nan then asks him that, how that is related to my brother's death and Dani says, that is the only thing I am confused. Raj and Bong were packing for holidays, then Raj finds something mysterious in Bong's suitcase. Raj finds two clay dolls and asks Bong about this. Bong explains him that, I have faith in these dolls and like these dolls, we will also stick together forever. Raj laughs at this and asks her, how much you gave for this? After some day, the people were doing some rituals, in which Raj had taken the lead. Then, Wee Toey was again putting blades in the corpse mouth. And suddenly, Raj vomits out blood from his mouth along with the blades. Everyone begins to run, but his family try to support him and unfortunately, they cannot save him. Whole family was praying for the soul of Raj, while one of boys shows Nan that, even his ashes have the blades. Now, Nan starts to believe the words of Dani. Now we see that Toey was again on his work and burns the photo of Kamala. In the Siwahiran's house, Kamala tends to think that her both sons' corpse was laying on her lap. And after some time, she hears some noise and begin to see ghosts around her, which were trying to kill her. Next day, Bong and Nan was taking care of Kamala as she was suffering from high-grade fever. Suddenly, Kamala wakes up and tries to run away, but Bong and Nan was able to tie her up. At night, Danny was recording his article and he believes that one of the family member was behind all these deaths. Next morning, when Bong goes out with her car, Danny tried to chase her from behind. First, Bong goes to a club and then she went to a hospital. And when the sun is nearly to sets down, she went to the saloon parlor. There she meets Toey. She gives him the image of Danini. Actually, she doesn't want Danny in between their family. At Siwahiran's house, Nan finds a box that was hidden in a wardrobe. Nan opens up the box and finds a corpse of human child and one letter. When she reads it, she realizes that the Bong was only the main culprit and this corpse was her baby. She then runs to Kamala to show this, but Kamala's health was worsening and then only she hears the cry Bon and runs to him. Bon was full of blood and she tries to pull him up. But Bong strikes on her face and tied her up. Nan asks Bong that why she was doing this to her family. Then Bong replies her that Prathan just faked his love and kindness only to use her, and when she was pregnant, Prathan asked her about how much you want to stay quiet. She tells him 1 million baht and he offers it to her. He said, "This does not mean that my love for you has vanished." Then, they both went to their beach house, and when Bong sees the shadow of some people on the glass, she tells Prathan that who are they. Then, Prathan replies to her that, "For 1 million baht someone like you, you need to be shared." And his all friends brutally raped her. "My doctor said that my unborn child is dead, inside my womb, and I cannot be the mother ever. That's why for revenge I had did this to him and his family." Then Nan asks her, "Why us?" "Because I want all the properties in my name and I get only get it, after all your death." Nan tricks her and kick her to unconscious. At the same time, Danny arrives there and takes them to the hospital. Nan was with her mother and when she goes to Bon cabin, he was missing. On the other side, Toey again started his work upon Danny and Nan's family. Nan comes out of the hospital and finds Bon walking on the top of a building. As Nan tries to climb upstairs, her mother comes between. Bong hands over a gun to Kamala and tells her to shoot Nan. But Kamala was unable to aim at her. She slowly tries to go near Nan. Nan cries in front of her to come into her senses, then suddenly she come to her consciousness, but she was unable to see her daughter like this and shots herself. Nan now runs to save Bon. On the other hand, Danny goes to the shop of Toey and shots him. But unfortunately, the soul doll of Danny caught into fire, which results to burn Danny completely. Nan was very near to save Bon, but Bong comes to kill her. Nan requests Bong to leave her and Bon, but she denies. And suddenly, Bong herself falls from the building, but Nan was able to hold her hand. Since Bong realizes her deeds, and in spite of that, Nan was trying to save her. Bong herself leaves her hand and falls down. With this, the movie ends, with only Nan and Bon remaining alive.